India's COVID catastrophe continues to worsen as a hospital in New Delhi, the capital, ran out of oxygen, claiming the lives of 22 critically ill patients. Well, it comes as India records more than 346,000 daily infections and more than 2,600 deaths, another global record, as this second wave turns into a tsunami.
एक तू ही भरोसा, एक तू ही सहारा, इस तेरे जहां में नहीं कोई।